Mohs surgery is when you have a skin cancer and the doctor goes in and scoops out the cancer and then keeps scooping until he has clean margins.
There was a great big hole here, and it was right down, and you could see my skull. You know, it was kind of messy looking.
And I was really concerned that there wouldn't be a good repair. And Dr. Thompson assured us that yes, he could fix it, and in fact, he did fix it, and he did a fabulous job.
I've had more than one person come to me saying that they were amazing at how it looks now.